this is J.B. Galloway from Chicago, Illinois. I have a question for all the candidates. President Bush and his regime used fear-based tactics to get the support from the U.S. majority for the war in Iraq. These fear tactics, along with neoconservative ideologies, tarnish the image of the Muslim population in the eyes of Americans. How will your political ideologies restore the image of the Muslim population in the eyes of Americans? Thank you. Have a good day.